prehistoric man discovered that his neighbor had a nicer piece of land. So he invaded, confiscated, that's how countries grew. Since that attack, we now look back at who's invaded who. Egypt invaded the Syrians, who invaded the Arab sheiks. Hannibal then invaded the Romans invaded the Greeks. The Saxons invaded the Britain, the Mongols invaded Japan. Japan invaded Manchuria, and Iraq invaded Iran. Can't we all just get along? Why do we have to fight?
Why not just accept your long admit that I was right?
Diplomacy and compromise are how the peace is made. When things get slack, watch your back, cause somebody's gonna invade. The Germans invaded the French, the Germans invaded the Czechs, the Germans invaded the Netherlands, and they invaded North Africa next. The Germans invaded the Balkans, and they almost invaded Israel, along with the Soviet regions, the Poles, and Norwegians, the Belgians, the Brits, and the Danes. Invaded the English, the English invaded the Scots. In the 1500s, the Catholic French went after the Huguenots. The Russians invaded the Afghans, and Castro invaded the Sioux. The English went after the Spanish Armada, the Spanish invaded Peru. Can we learn to all be friends? That's the thing to do. Can we try to see from someone else's point of view? Just think on, remember on, and then we gotta be. Let's all shake hands, respect our lands, and then we're gonna invade. The Spartans and all of the Greeks invaded the city of Troy. The Muslims fought the Hindus, and the Hathors fought the Lepoys. Israelis fought the Egyptians in a war with the Arab state. Argentina invaded the Balkans, and Iraq invaded Kuwait. Cortez invaded the Aztecs, America San Juan. Pizarro invaded the Incas, and the Dutch invaded Brazil. Napoleon invaded the Austrians, proving artillery works. He invaded